We're going to find out when drier conditions will return. That's coming up. Plus, winds are also picking up later this week. We'll have the full forecast next.
But first, Officer Jason Scalzo.
Way to go!
He was named Officer of the Month by the Kauai Police Department for going above and beyond during a September burglary of an Anahola home.
If you want to celebrate someone in your life, send us a photo using the reported feature on our website and watch for the latest Way to Go right here on the KHON2 News at 4.